Child is looking for a summer job. Maybe you should employ them. That's what one local family is doing, hiring their children for the summer, providing their first job and money experience. Joining us to explain the idea behind this concept is Teresa and Mackenzie Cody, a family from Rockford. Good morning to both of you. Good to see you.
Good morning.
Okay, I want you guys to explain to our viewers, what is this BusyKid app and how did you guys get involved?
Okay, well, BusyKid is a chore and allowance app that enables parents to create a structure around chores for their children. Those children get paid for doing those chores, and then it creates sort of a earning system and a spending system that's easy to manage. My husband and I stumbled across it when we were really sort of struggling to figure out how to get our kids to do chores so that we could pay them a logical allowance. And frankly, I just did not have the stamina to manage a chart with stars on it. I needed something automated. So turned out we found BusyKid, which gave us a lot more than we expected. Not only did it give us a way to track chores and pay our kids' allowance, but it taught them and us about personal finance. And so today, my kids are investors, they're savers, they're earners, and they're givers. And we got all that out of an app that was really unexpected.
Well, that is very cool. And that is where Gregg Murset of BusyKid comes in. Good morning to you, Gregg. Tell everybody the idea behind this and what you want families to take away from this.
Hi, good morning. Holy smokes, they just said it all. I mean, that's amazing. This is the point. We need to teach kids in a digital age how to manage their money. And that's what BusyKid's all about. I call it your kid's first job with direct deposit. You're literally teaching them how to work, earn money, and then that money comes in and you get it divided up automatically into saving, sharing, and spending, where they can learn how to invest in stock, they can give to charity, they can put money on their own card and swipe it like the rest of us. That's what BusyKid's all about.
I love that. Okay, Teresa, let's talk to Mackenzie, actually, your daughter. Mackenzie, what is it you are doing for your mom and your dad this summer, and how do you feel about using this app?
I'm usually just painting things like furniture, taking care of my dog, cleaning around the house, and cleaning my yards.
Mm-hmm. And do you feel like are you enjoying kind of seeing the money coming in? You've got the app that's telling you how much money you're saving or how much money you're making. And then are you going a step further and trying to decide what to do with that money that you're earning?
Yeah. I usually spend my money on, like, food or things for, like, if I ever have friends come over that we can do. But I do usually think about what I'll use my money and, like, what I'll use it to spend.
Which I think is really good, Teresa, because it's a lot easier for our children to spend our money when it's our money. But now, Mackenzie's actually seeing where that dollar is going, right?
Yeah, in fact, she asked me, can I borrow your phone? I need to check my BusyKid balance so I know how much I have to spend. She doesn't even ask me for money.
Wow, where was that app when I needed it? Okay, Gregg, how popular has this app become? And what's the easiest way for families to go about getting their hands on this?
Very popular. This is changing the way kids and parents think about money. I mean, that's exactly what we want. The best way to do it is just busykid.com or go to the app stores, and Apple or Android, and there it is for you to make it happen in your family.
Very nice. BusyKid.com. I want to thank all three of you for joining us and sharing your experience. It sounds like a great way to realize the value of a dollar. So thanks for sharing. Have a great day, everyone.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Coming up next, we love